You promised to return Jerusalem. Don't forget.
The king of Jerusalem will die soon. When he is dead, a boy will become king of a kingdom he cannot control. The Christians will make the war you need.